I'm honored to accept your nomination for President of the United States.
Public service is a noble calling, and I still feel that way.